Hi, my name is Russell Speak and I'm the media producer here at Heighway Pinball. This is just a quick video to demonstrate the skill shot feature on our pinball game, Full Throttle. At the start of each new ball, the player has the option to go for the skill shot. To do this, they must hold down the left flipper to rev the bike's engine. The needle on the dashboard will then move quickly up and down. The player must then skillfully press the launch button when the needle is in the amber zone. The ball is then launched into play and will complete an orbit and return to the flippers for a super skill shot. If the player fails the skill shot because the revs are too high or too low, the ball is stopped from completing the orbit by a pop-up and drops into the top rollover lanes and then into the bumpers. There'll be more videos showing more features from our table Full Throttle in the coming weeks. Thank you for watching.